Today we are making ice cream cones for New Year's Eve. So what you'll need are ice cream cones, sprinkles, we've got pink and multicolored, and gummy worms. First we need some melted chocolate. Make sure you ask an adult or a grown-up or a grandparent for permission. Now, Mocha Mummy is going to bring over the chocolate. Now we are going to dip all of our three ice cream cones into the pink melted chocolate. Make sure you get right into the cone. Then we're going to put it on the plate and dip two more. Make sure you don't get your fingers in it because it is hot. Now we are going to sprinkle our cones all around. And this does make a lot of mess. Now we've got an assistant to help with the roll. Let's roll the dough. Okay, after you've got your shirt all messed up. My hands are dying. Pink. Now we are going to put our gummy worms as our top of our party blow. We put an example of a real party blower up there with the Zoom Zooms. Now putting our top on. Make sure you ask a grown-up adult or grandparent to cut it on so you can stick it evenly onto the cone. So there are your New Year's party. There are your New Year's Eve party cones. And Happy New Year! Bye everyone! See you in the next video!